The center stack on the Volt includes a 7-inch diagonal high-res touchscreen display. This is the primary interface for all infotainment and climate controls. It's also home to the navigation system and is used to provide more detailed information on energy usage, power flow, and configuration of the charging plan. Unique controls are located on the center stack. These are touch-sensitive controls. They're non-mechanical and use the conductivity of your fingers to make them work. The controls will work with most gloves, but may take longer to respond. Remove gloves if necessary for proper operation. You can use these controls and the touchscreen to control climate and infotainment functions. Volt has a unique automatic electric cabin heating and air conditioning system, supplemented in colder climates with heat from the onboard generator. Pressing the climate button on the center stack shows the climate touchscreen controls. This is where you can select a climate mode, fan, air delivery, recirculation, and auto-heated seats. You put the climate control system in automatic mode by pressing the auto button on the center stack. When in automatic mode, Volt's climate control system automatically controls fan speed, air delivery mode, and recirculation. If you adjust one of those settings, automatic mode turns off. Pressing the auto recirculation button allows the system to automatically choose the air supply mode for best performance in terms of comfort, efficiency, and defogging. You can press the air delivery mode touchscreen button to change the direction of the airflow. Pressing any of the air delivery buttons cancels automatic air delivery control, and the direction of the airflow can be controlled manually. There are three climate mode settings on the Volt. The first is fan only. In this mode, the air conditioning and electric heat are turned off. This mode is the most efficient and has the least impact on driving range and energy efficiency. The second is the eco mode. In this mode, the air conditioning and heat are controlled to balance comfort with energy efficiency. There's also comfort mode. This is the mode that lets you take full advantage of the climate control system to automatically keep the internal temperature right at the settings you require. The downside is that this mode may negatively affect driving range and energy efficiency.